More than 100 people turned out in support of the AAPI community in Millbrae today. The unit United in Action with Asians began with rousing speakers, including City Councilmember Anders Fung.
We will not stop working for you until you all feel safe again.
Fung introduced Lieutenant Governor Eileen Kawanakis, who says her own family experienced racism as Greek Americans when they first immigrated to the country. She made the parallel to the AAIP community, now experiencing a new wave of bias and racism.
When we look at the United States of America, our history of our country is this story of immigrants coming to America and making this the greatest country in the world. The Asian American community in the United States and here in California is the backbone of our beautiful country and our beautiful state.
Leaders talked about plans to improve overall safety and increase awareness and protection of the AAPI community. Among the ideas, legislative action for violent crimes and smartphone technology to make reporting hate crimes easier.